Hey, yo, what's up, everybody? It's Ron. You already know what it is. It's the end of the year, so I decided to make a little countdown chart of my top five favorite songs of the year, since it's about to be 2009. I hope to bring in this year with a big, 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 big bang, you know what I mean? But so for now, we're going to get into this list of my top five favorite songs of the whole entire year. All right, my number... Hold on. I got my list. All right, number five is, hold on, I'm going to make my niece say it for y'all.
Okay, number five is Beyonce, Diva.
Number five, Diva, Beyonce.
Number five is Beyonce, Diva. Here you go. Let me stay fast. I told you, give me a minute and I'll be right back. 50 million around the world and they said that I couldn't get it. I done got so sick and filthy with binges I can't spin. How you gonna be talking shit? You act like I just got a pity. Been the number one diva in this game for a minute. Alright, so yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the number five joint. The number four joint is Music Soul Child on my radio. I think this video is mad creative. The song is dope. His album is crazy. Y'all make sure y'all go and pick that up. Here we go. Number three joint come from my homegirl, Keisha Cole, featuring Monica, Trust. I think this is like one of the best songs vocally of the year. One of them anyway, you know what I mean? And Monica went crazy on this song, and Keisha Cole definitely stepped it up. And yeah, I think all you guys will really like this song. So if you haven't heard it, make sure you go check out Keisha Cole featuring Monica Trust. It's on Keisha Cole. Alright, it was good. Yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed that last joint. Number two joint for this year, this girl, she made a big splash. She killed the scene. The number two joint is from Rihanna, Disturbia, produced by Brian Kennedy. Killed it. Tell them what song we get into again. What song is this? Rihanna.
Disturbia.
Alright, check it out, y'all.
No more gas in the red. Can't even get it started. Nothing heard, nothing said. Can't even speak about it. All my life, all my head. Don't wanna think about it. Feels like I'm going insane, yeah. It's a thief in the night to come and grab you. It can creep up inside you and consume you. A disease of the mind, it can't control you. It's too close to comfort, but
The number one joint is come from my favorite artist ever in the world, in the entire freaking world. I think everybody know who it is. It comes from my girl Brandy. Her first single from the Human album called Right Here Departed. Song is crazy. Vocally, she killed it. She did something else to the game when she dropped the song for me. The album ain't doing all of that, but Brandy don't need all of that because she's just that dope. But yeah, I want you all you guys to go out, support our album, Human, in stores right now. Go pick that up. Number one joint, Right Here Departed. That's your song, right? How it go? When your life is going too fast.
I got it.
Off the train track. I can't slow it down. Oh, when you think you're about to turn back. Scared you might crash. I'll be your ground. Check it out. Number one, Right Here Departed, Brandy.
When your life is going too fast, off the train track, I can slow it down. Just when you think you're about to turn back, scared you might crash. I'm crying, and the world is turning silent.
I'm not done. The next song, the bonus song from me, Ron Starr, is, drumroll please, Acapella, Something's Missing, by my girl Brandy, written by my homeboy TC. They killed this joint. Ridiculous. I don't think there's no song better than this, so I had to make it in its own category, which is the bonus category, because it can't be listed into one, you know, small little list. Acapella, Something's Missing. Check it out. All you guys are gonna really like this song if you have not heard it yet. Check out my boy TC. Crazy. If you need a hit, go to my boy TC. You already know what it is. Holla at me. Acapella, Something's Missing. Brandy, let's go. Clap, clap, boom, clap, boom, clap, boom, clap, boom, clap, boom, clap, clap.
I'm feeling such a vacancy, I don't feel whole. Clap, wish I can put my finger on it, but I don't know what it is. Looked in every place I could see, trying to find a missing part of me. I can't explain this feeling. Feels like I'm on a long journey, going in circles.
That's done. What I want to do is wish you guys a happy freaking new year to everybody. This year was a little crazy. Everybody dealt with a little struggles and all that, you know what I mean? It's a little recession. But it's cool though. Next year, get your paper up, get your stats up, do what you need to do. Get out there. Don't sit on your behind. Get it popping at the beginning of the year. Make sure you try to do this. Make sure that you try to do it right. 2009 is definitely here. We already in 2009, you know what I mean? This year, the rap is over. Celebrate New Year's Eve, go out, get your party on, and that's it. Just want to wish you guys a happy New Year. Tell everybody Happy New Year to
that. Happy New Year.
See you guys later in 2009. Later.